Hello guys, my name is Gaming Kai. So this is part 4, I think, of the series, the Survival Island. And I realized that in part 1 I thought these were the ruins of the wreckage of the ship, something like that. But no. The remains of the ship are in the other side of the island. So, and I built a house, and it's nice. It took me hours, but it's nice. So, today we're gonna find the remains of the ship at the other side of the island, and if we come across some maps of Lee, or some paintings of, I don't remember his name, of and Captain Flint, no, of Carlos, G. Carlos. So let's start. I saw an Enderman, and that's not good. So. So, some of my stuff, I don't know how, but I lost them, and I have no proof that I completed the challenges. So, like, I have one music disc, I had two, now I have one. No one would believe me. So, I think we're going the right way, no. So, whoop! I got some apples from the trees. What do we do now? Nope. Yes. Just us continuing going this way. Chicken. What the fuck? Ooh, pumpkins. Oh no, it's these things. Cocoa beans. So, I think that this is by far the best survival island kind of adventure map I have ever played. It's so nice, the story is good. There's no story, you just have the chances. At least it's something. So. Oh ho ho. Hey guys, welcome back. We just crossed that ruined bridge. That bridge right there. And we found the remains of the ship. So, let's go check it out. What? Okay. So, let's kill those ships. Ooh, this must be something. What is this? What's this? Oh, Chris Tomcat. 3 bread for 9 hours. Put fish roughing up. Nope. Nope. You're useless. You bitch. We may need some of that. Where is it? I'm a skeleton. Skeleton. So, what's this? So, So, charcoal, gold nuggets, flint. One of the extra missions that the map has is to find 100 gold ingots. I think that's way too difficult, so I don't think that I'm gonna do that. I'm just gonna remove it from the challenge. I ain't gonna do it. But I will if we find a chest with 99 gold ingots. 4 bread, stone shovel, iron ingot, and 2 bowls. Many in another rack. What is this? 2 charcoal. Who is this? Villager. No one cares about you. You're just useless. So, sugar cane, water bucket, clean and steel. That's gonna be useful because one of the challenges says to make a nether portal. So, that's useful. Let's get a netherrack if we're going to build a fireplace or just light our house on fire with netherracks. I don't think that's easy. What the fuck am I saying? I need to build an axe. So, 3 melons. Ah, stone axe. 2 bread and leather boots. No one cares about you. Just a stay useless. Shit. Think I have a stone diamond axe. No, I don't. Is there something here? Can we use anything? And there's nothing. So, let's go. No. It's getting night time. So, you don't have enough space. Screw your fence. Yeah, I think I'm gonna. Oh. So, where's the wood? Here it is. Nope. We may need that. We don't taste it. We don't need this. Gather from the steel. No, we need 4 arrows. We need 4 arrows. So let's get up there. Let's first eat our little chicken. And some apples. And we're ready to climb, I think. So, we'll ruin the safe. Because why not? Slabs. There they are. Slabs. We're almost up there. What? Why is it so slow? Is the. What? Yeah, we're finally up here. Ooh, the view. I think I'm gonna make a little house here. I'm gonna take that. So, what else do we have here? Is there anything here? Getting wood, it's cement. Fuck yeah. No. Seriously, there's nothing here. What the fuck? How many distance? Let's get the iron block. think the iron block is like 8 irons, something like that. 8, 9, I don't know. There must be something here. Is there anything underwater? There must be. Oh, there's a... what? Who the fuck? Okay. So, is there anything underwater? I don't think so. So, we completed another challenge. Find the remains of the ship. Done. Oh, the sounds of the sound. What is that? A zombie. What the fuck? How the fuck this? Let's get this away, look. Nope. Headshot. Or something like that. Shot. No, sir. You won't come here. You won't come here. Told you, bitch. So, let's get this obsidian for the next. This is an obsidian, right? So, feathers. Block of coal. Of course. Not an obsidian. I don't see another one. I'm scared. So, let's look at the map. What's around here? What? Well, ugh. So, let's just go there. Let's just do the cycle. Ugh. And then I'm just gonna, in the next episode, not this one. Because I don't wanna make it like 38 minutes. Almost. Yes. Yes. Come on, bum. It's like, where did it come from? What? No. What? What? Who is there? Oh no, I need it. I need balls. So, let's just make them ingots. So, I have one more slaves. This is a lighthouse. So, you get the fuck out of here. Nope. Boom. 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 So, let's get that fucking ugly zombie. He's not welcome in my island. What are you looking at? I'm so terrible at this. Ah, it's a child zombie. Who cares about this? Nope. Oh. I just killed your brother. And your father. What now, bitch? What? Three zombies? Fuck yeah. That's so annoying. Finally. So let's get our tomahawk back. I'm level 18. Fuck yeah. What? Oh. Thanks. Well. Nope. Tell me that it didn't blow up in the chest. I have no idol. What? How? Nah. I don't care. I can feel that still. So let's just find something useful here. So another challenge is to rebuild the ruins. It's gonna take a lot of time. Do you have sticks? No, but I do have bowls. Let's throw away. Fuck yeah. Nope. Yes. Let's just go this way. Another chest. Yeah, fingered ingots, bread, cooked fish. Leggings and get the flint. So let's get in. So how do we get up? No one else. Oh, there's a ladder. That has no... Do I have a ladder? Because I need a ladder. Let's just take this. Come here. No! It's... Why? Why did you do that to me? Get like 8 of these. Yes. Perfect. Yeah, oh no. At least I got it. No. So, kill the wits. Is that a challenge? Is there anything else here? Or just fucking ugly ass bits? Oh, that was like for nothing. Yeah, there was nothing useful. So, we think we have searched all of the ruins. I don't think there's anything left. And we got a potion of healing. How many minutes? Instant health, I don't care how, whatever. So what shall we do now? I think I'll end the episode because I think that it's very long. I don't know what I'm talking about. This is so there's the volcano that we were the last episode. So just take these sugar canes. Let's get this coal real quick, because everyone needs coal. It's like food, but more healthy. And it sticks again. Coal, charcoal. No, this is 3 coal for 4 charcoal. Best trade ever. So, I think I'm gonna end this episode here, or if I find something, I will not end the episode. So,